from the field at Immokalee High School to the bright lights of the NFL. Former Indian running back D'Ernest Johnson will get his first professional start tonight.
NBC2's Eric Hopp has more on what went into getting Johnson from the 239 to the NFL.
As a head coach at Immokalee, Rich Dombrowski was gifted what every head coach dreams of. An instant playmaker.
He was a kid that, you know, we knew if we put the ball in his hands, he was going to do good things for us.
That young star wearing number two is D'Ernest Johnson.
You know, he was a grinder in my book. He had good speed, not great speed, but he had phenomenal vision.
And a work ethic Coach Dombrowski saw the first time he stepped on campus in the spring while watching a lacrosse game.
And D'Ernest and a bunch of the boys with no lights on the practice field were out there running ladders, doing bags, running routes. They went home and had dinner and came back because they wanted to get the work in.
That has transferred from a dark practice field in Immokalee to here.
D'Ernest Johnson, look at the moves from him.
And after grinding his way to the NFL tonight, he gets his reward.
I'm very excited. You know, first time getting a chance to start. You know, always a dream come true.
Johnson will get the start with the Cleveland Browns dealing with injuries to Pro Bowlers Nick Chubb and Kareem Hunt.
D'Ernest Johnson.
He had some advice for Johnson ahead of his first start.
Basically, just told me just go out there and just play my ball. You know, just go out there and just do what I do. You know, just play my game.
And for Coach Dombrowski, that's all he needs to do to have success.
In the past, when he's been given opportunities to run the football, he's done a phenomenal job. I'm proud of him. I'm excited for him. You know, what a great opportunity it is for him to showcase what I know he can do.
The slow grind that has paid off in a big way. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.